How about other financial benefits? How about productivity? Everybody in this room could specify something to improve the comfort and productivity of the people sitting under the environmental systems, the lighting, HVAC, and that sort of thing. Thermal comfort, better indoor air quality, whatever, demand control ventilation. Even just control. You know, why is it that a Lexus has separate controls for passengers and drivers, yet a typical U.S. office building has one thermostat for 50,000 square feet with a placebo box over it? It's crazy. In any case, back to the story. Imagine these numbers. Imagine a $40,000 payroll divided by 200 square feet because you're stacking these people, five people per 1,000 square feet. You're spending $200 a square foot for payroll. You're spending $2 a square foot for energy. So why in the world would you ever storm in there with this big, thick proposal like you saw a picture of and say, I think after 2 weeks of investment-grade audit, we can save you 17% of your energy bill. Great, woohoo, 17% of $2 is 34 cents. When you could have just as easily said, your people are uncomfortable and we could make them more comfortable. And if we make them 1% more comfortable, that's, how much is that? Let's imagine you have a person sitting in a workstation, one of these Dilbert cubicle hell workstations. He's a hard worker, 10 hours a day, 5 days a week. He doesn't even leave his desk to go pee. He's got Starbucks coming in the IV, he's got a catheter taking it out. 600 minutes a day. 1% improvement in productivity, 6 minutes. Last time I looked, there was two turns of a Williams-Sonoma softball at egg timer, one of those little hourglass sand things. If you could improve productivity by 6 minutes a day, you're basically giving the guy equivalent productivity to replace, eliminate his electric bill. So why aren't you talking about that?